I usually tell my patient the goal is to improve your function. This is our goal from controlling your pain. I want you to be able to do the things that you want to do. And by controlling your pain, I'm hoping that I can help improve your function. If your pain is uncontrolled, then you would be limited in the things that you're going to do. And then the other thing, you, with time, you will feel more tired and more weak because you spend all this energy trying to fight the pain and you go nowhere. And if it's left untreated, after some time, people become depressed. So that's why it's important to have a good pain control.